Tonalist. November 2015, this big bake cold one is fourth grade one in the cigar mile. From the immediate family of Hop de Grace and Risk Averse, he won the 146th Belmont Stakes. And at four, he won the $1 million Jockey Club Gold Cup for the second year in a row. Posting 11 triple-digit buyers, this son of Tappet retired a stud with $3.6 million to his name. All this adds up to a world-class stallion at a world-class stallion farm.